right from Santa Clarita, we have a poet called Jason Peter up on the stage. Please, if I can have a big applause for him.
Pilot.
Jason Pilot. Sorry about
that. Woo! One of the bees, right? One of my fellow bees.
No.
All right, big applause for Jason
Peter. Yeah, Peter, yeah, that's Peter.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Yeah, it's been a long, long time.
We love to ask you.
Hi, Reverend. How you doing? Yeah, it's been a while. Okay, bit of an experiment tonight. This is from a block of work that's more appropriate for. I wanted to go last, but what the hell. For the dark of fall and winter, it's a bit dark. I wanted to read it tonight, hear what it sounds like at open mic. So bear with me. But then again, looking at the news every day,
right? Tell me about
it. Yeah, it might be appropriate every day. Okay. It's a bit baroque. It's about the carousel out there from all your nightmares out the periphery that you see every day, especially as you grow older. Damned and baroque, queuing towards the ticket taker. In a dead rain, drops run black leaves amidst the storm. Horses mid-scream, burning eyes, bloody tongues follow speared, raving pachyderms, crushing fairy animals under splintered feet. They chase the faded cracked carriages, yoked to swans, with broken necks, nodding in supplication, pleading for a mercy killing. The ride waits, center attraction in a wasteland arcade. How it calls, whispering to you, trying to slip beyond a fugue played upon a bone and sinew calliope. We all can't win. Tears rain down, down barley braid and chip facades, quenching no thirst, no balm in Gilead. Impaled upon a forest of rust, round it spins, round under red clouds in the drumming dead rain. The ceremonial master grins through oily teeth, upon bodies broken on the wheel, respooling exsanguinations of prayers, again, once again, again, as wan, cracked palisade lamps lie in the torn, snapping canopy above an out-of-round cylinder filled with loss and damnation, wheezing, grinding wails from gears smeared and tallow. Oh, please wait, round once more, wait, wait till steaming, dripping pipes scream your name, rejection under the wings of the red dragon. Cruel, crying means fill the gouged, hollow eyes of its stained angelic banner. Whose denatured, drained cherub smashed the air with crimped trumpets, repeating the tirade of tribulation while the writer's chant begins. Up on a pedestal of doom and mortality, marionettes tap, tap upon the gallows trap. Wait! A splendid time is guaranteed. Many days were in preparation. Sit and ride. Tunes and ice ride. Fear the pop of giving rot, unraveling final thoughts above a canonical society as everyone blots foreheads and leans pressed to that undulating pole, reflecting a stomach-smeared grimace that leaves no doubt about humanity's terrible linear curse. A brass ring clatters down just out of reach of grasping, desperate fingers. Listen to its grating noise, insane tones, iron bells of empty laughter, faster, slower, falling through twisted floorboards upon a chewing invertebrate frenzy. What luck to be dangled in front of us again, round and round, 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 and round again. Madness grins cocksure from ear to ear, gleefully punching your ticket stub, whirling hollow noisemakers in the wild wind. He's razor-tailored and embroidered and pinwheeling sparks from a dead child's toy, or maybe from flint rocks in the jungle dark, or a scraping killer's blade on a magnesium block. He walks majestically through your exhalation, gently chiding you to watch your step, lest you slip, wink, wink, lose your sink, drop your ice cream mind before the chorus is sung. Forgive us all, make the grave, join the masks carved upon the pillars. Blow the candle out. The dark waits for the inflicted where their ending is rewound and replayed. No open mouth horror for these imprisoned spirits, chained by the Lord of wounds upon their broken pews, as the ruinous music builds for the liturgy of the worm. at the behest of a ghoulish machine, this heart of this carnival of decay, desecration, the scourge of living, trespasses through the skin and trepans the mind, demanded by the coronation of the conquering king.
That was really cool. All right, Jason, Peter, man, that was awesome. All right, the next person we have up in the open mic, which is a three minutes-ish, one song, please. It's The Well. So we have big applause for The Well, please.
The Well.
Check. Hey, that was good. Thank you very much. That's a sturdy microphone there, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I wrote this music one day back in around April of 1999. I didn't know what it was about, and I got a call from my dad. He said, "Gee, I'm afraid I have some bad news." I said, "Oh yeah, what's that?" He said, "Oh, the doctors say that cancer is going to kill me in the next 6 months." And then I added these words to it in the following 20 minutes.
Oh.
Dustin, and love you, Dad.
All right, give it up for the Whale. So we still have this open mic just for one more person. Yeah, there's still some room in the list if you want to sign up for the open mic. You want to come and read a 3-minute piece or one song. Next person in the mic is actually my band, which I am in. It's called Tecosta. It's guitarist Nelson and percussionist Billy over here. Give us 1 second to set up.
I just wanted to mention an announcement while they are getting set up. The Los Angeles Poet Society is having a summer poetry contest right now up until September 15th. That's the deadline. And it's a minimum of $55 prize right now. And so you can win up to minimum $55 for your poem. And it's a dollar donation, and all the details about a dollar poem donation, all the details are on the our Facebook page for Los Angeles Poet Society, but I wanted to mention that. So feel free to submit some work. You can submit up to, I believe, 5 poems. So please definitely get on that. We would love the competition. Make it a good competition. And also, the Zysix Writers, the Exit 23 anthology is for sale also. It's in the back, outside, we have a little table. $10. Also, all the open mic, I think I gave you all a raffle ticket, but anybody that signs up for the open mic gets a free raffle ticket, so, for the anthology. All right, anyway, ready? Take off, son!
All right. All right. Thank you. Thank you. We're Takal Sun, and we'll be having shows in the future shortly. Still to be seen. We have the next person up in the list is also someone that usually is here and now is engaged to the Poet Laureate of North Hollywood. Can we have a big applause for Patricia Murphy?
Like a garage and seated 300. The girls wore short shorts and tight sweaters. The guys all drank beer out of a bottle. In the middle of my set, the crowd turned and never looked back. I got my biggest ovation as I left. Never mentioned George W. or New York City. To Red Starters, Staters. They'll remember the other two comics for 2.5 seconds. They'll never forget me. This moment still to feel alive. It borrowed to see. This chasm, this ocean of gray, was as beautiful as hell. And as orange as now. Perhaps in all the lay and day, all the water and wave, there was some redemption, some kind of love. Perhaps they saw what they wanted to see, because they didn't really want to see at all. And the other one I'm going to read is called Stage. I have become fearful of the stage, of its black moods and ridiculous metaphors. I cannot diffuse the self-consciousness or obeying the trembling wrist. I cannot help myself, nor would I wish to. The black wooden devil will not let me go, will not open its jaws. The anger in its eyes focused solely on me as it watches, as it steers clear of the wreckage. The wooden confidence taker has me in its grip, I think, because its brain is bigger than my heart. Thank you.
Right, the awesome poetry of Radomir and the awesome readings of Patricia. What a beautiful couple. All right, next person up on the list is Edward Lee Goldstein. Edward Lee.